Forearm Strangle. First, you want to turn your head towards their elbow and crook their chin. Then you step into a horse stance in the direction towards their elbow, shove your opposite hand out, drive back elbow to midsection, hammer fist to groin, elbow to jaw. Okay. At full speed,